in a dystopian apocalyptic hellscape. But at the end, I realized that there was a tiny little seed, a little oak seed, and it was growing out of me, and it was allowing me a soft place to land, new beginnings. And in this story, I hurtled through the cosmos, and I found a new home on a bed of moss under a waterfall, because I deserve softness. You deserve softness. I will say this 100 million times. Queer people deserve happy endings. We deserve normal domestic lives. We deserve community and family and being able to walk down the street safely. Anyone that does not allow you the space to do that, to grow, to be your truest self, does not have a space in your life. So, this is the closest thing I have ever gotten to writing a love song for my lover and for myself. Salt Lake, lights out, help me sing this. This is Dying Star.
Softly and bass.
I want something soft.